Hi, my name is Asaf and welcome back to my Dungeon 62 Broken World Elite World. First, let's win the arena.
Oh, it's you. I think.
It's even more powerful, my fate. Maybe a little more. Maybe it's time for using those. Almost. We are almost. We don't need this. It's true. Thank you.
know that many of the other elves are angry at you, but I'm not. Why bother? Why fight the familiars when we have already lost so many? Ah, well, I suppose you need equipment for some reason.
Arena first.
The blessed waters have run dry, the forests burn, and the familiars have returned once more to destroy us. I only hope the tombs of the Crimson Hunters are undisturbed. We may all lie there soon.
Goodbye. Never do that.
Nicely done. If you continue to slaughter my challengers with such vigor, it won't be long until I'm completely out of stock. If you'd like to try your luck in the fifth round, you'll need to purchase another token. Would you like to buy one now?
Let's go. Just don't get too... I won't let you!
What?
on way.
Sometimes I dream of seeing visions once again, but I know in my heart that it will never happen. How do the other elves expect to rebuild anything? We're as dead as the Agolans. Yet, here you stand, expecting me to sell you something.
Thank you. good.
You seek blessings from the Manu Osta. Ale Koyanai, Ale Gerta Nailenka.
What is this?
I will translate for you, barbarian. You do not understand honor as we of the spirit realm do. I wished you a short life, Koya, and a slow death, Gerta, as is our custom. You seek blessings from the Manu Osta.
Swilad, Al Koyanai Al Gerta Nailenka. In the words of our prophet, may your life be short and your death be long.
Fuck. it won't go easier. Finally.
die now, motherfucker! Die!
Grandmaster Sharpshooter. Let's supreme archmage. Oh, DK! Fucking DK! Stop being alive!
Damn idiot! Faster! Here! How dare! No way! Not that fast, you fucker! You! Not that fast!
the power first. Wait, please.
It's you. I think I have a...
We'll see about it later. Thank you.
Ai, não, não dá!
Thank you.
crazy.
Stranger, whoever you are, thank you. I've been trapped here for so long. I'm finally free.
How did you come to be trapped?
It was very dark. I was poking around trying to figure out what these odd statues were for. I tripped and fell against one, and suddenly the lights were on and I was stuck. I figure I've been here for almost 300 years.
It's a long time for a human to survive.
You're telling me. Time behaves strangely here. You go to sleep, and when you wake up, 100 years have passed.
Who are you?
I'm Marilis of the FNK Society, based out of Glacier and Ed.
FNK Society, what's that?
Surprised you haven't heard of us. We're named after Fedwyr and Klaars, the famous explorers who discovered Ebb. We've kept up their traditions, and have explorers combing every inch of Arana. Our goal is to uncover all of the hidden riches of the world. It's called the Vault of Thrain, after the town that once stood here. I came to investigate the old legend about this place. I always thought such stories were superstitious nonsense. Guess I should have been more careful.
What will you do? Quickly,
there's an artifact that's supposed to be here somewhere. I would still like to find it, but I'm not really in the shape for it after so many years of inactivity. I've still got my pack. I'll reward you well if you want to keep exploring the vault.
Sure, I'll take a look.
The legend says that the artifact was a relic from the days of the Agalans, and it is inscribed with the story of their betrayal. Oh, and it's supposed to be bound to some magical entity. That's all I know. One more thing. This key is what I tripped on when I got trapped. Maybe it'll open the door.
I'll see what I can do.
Any luck locating that artifact yet?
Yes, I found this bit of mold, the stone of a creature trapped just like you were.
Let's see. Yes, this has to be it. You can see it's covered in a Agalan temple script if you brush away the mold. Thank you. I'll make my way to Glacern and share this with the Society. If there's still a chapter there, that is. Here, you've earned this for your help. You should see if there are any more trapped entities in this dungeon, but be careful.
Now that I think about it, there's a man at the Dried Outpost from your society.
That is good news indeed. I may head that way first, then. Thank you again.
Safe travels.
Ah,
I want to continue, but next time. Okay then, that's all for now. Bye bye.